Looking for something I've never seen, alone and I'm in between. The place that I'm from and the place that I'm in, a city I've never been. But I found a friend, or should I say a foe, said there's a few things you should know. We don't want you to see, we come and we go, here to take on tomorrow. We're only taking turns holding.
Hello, Ridgeview High School. I'm Billy Brandt, your senior class vice president. And here at Ridgeview, as in life, when you don't plan ahead, things tend to cost more. That is why, beginning Monday, guest passes for prom will cost 10 bucks more than they already do. And beginning on Wednesday, passes for prom will cost 10 bucks more than they do now. And with that said, that means that your current price of $30 per ticket will go up to $40 per ticket for ASB. And guest passes, which are now $45, will go up to $55. So plan ahead, Ridgeview, and you don't want to end up like this.
Billy! Hey, Delos! You want to go to prom with me?
Sure do!
You want to buy your tickets now or like later?
You know what?
I don't have to buy them right now.
I don't have any money right now, so I'm going to wait till the last
one. I'll buy it, right?
No, I'll wait. We'll wait. I don't have any money right now. Ain't no money.
I'll buy it. Don't even worry about it. I don't need it. So you're not
going
to
talk? No, we are. I'm just going to wait.
Hello, one ticket for prom, please.
There you go.
Okay, so you have ASB,
$35. Wait, I only brought 30. You told me 30. The sign said 30.
No.
You said 30.
No, we said on Wednesday all the prices go up by $5. So now it's 35. And now without ASB, it's 40. And guest passes are 50.
I don't have 30.
No, we advertise this.
I don't have more another $5 to my name, okay?
I don't get paid
till. Oh my God! To help our friends in
need. You can count on me like 1, 2, 3, I'll be there.
And remember, Ridgeview. Ticket prices go up $5 on Wednesday, so plan ahead.
Hello, Ridgeview. This is the Ravens Report. Thanks for watching, and welcome back to all the seniors who are out apparently celebrating Patriots Day yesterday.
And I'm Michael. It's Tuesday, April 21st, the second day of our short week. An early reminder that there's no school Friday.
And though the three-day weekend is something to look forward to, it's only a piece of what's exciting this weekend, as prom is here this Saturday at the Faith and Hope and Charity Vineyard. Come have a wonderful evening. Tickets are on sale, and make sure you get your guest passes all worked out prior to the dance.
Attention boys soccer players, there's a fundraiser this Saturday, April 25th at 10 a.m. It's called the Kickathon, and it's a fun way to test their skills. A coach is asking that all soccer players attend and participate.
The Flight Night Talent Show is having the final day for auditions today after school. So if you missed yesterday and at lunch, then show up this afternoon. The show itself is May 5th. Come show how talented you are.
Juniors, although you've just started the SBAC testing, it's important to remember the ACT and SAT for college entrance. Get registered soon. Registrations are due by May 8th for June ACT and SAT tests. Fee waivers will be available for qualifying students. For more info, go to Sharon Langlier's in the Career Center.
Menu for tomorrow for the Ravens Cafe includes buffalo chicken wraps with tater tots, strawberry shortcake, cheesecake, chocolate milkshakes, and pomegranate lemonade.
Tennis matches up against Redmond tonight. Make sure you're there to support the teams. Boys are at Redmond, girls are right here. Go Ravens!
Available now, ASB election packs are in the main office with Carmen. There is a mandatory election meeting on Wednesday morning at 7:15 a.m. in room 104. Anyone running for ASB must be in attendance.
Ridgeview is planning another trip down to Ashland's Shakespeare Festival. Here's Miss Felton with more.
On May 26th, you have the opportunity to come with us. There's going to be 45 students at Ridgeview High School that are going to be attending Much Ado About Nothing, a comedy written by Shakespeare at the Oregon Shakespeare Festival in Ashland. So if you would like to come, please go to Gail Keasley. It's $55, pays for your bus and your ticket. And then after you pay Miss Keasley, you may come see me in room 113 and get a permission slip. And then you will be a part of our trip. So it's May 26th. This is the Tuesday after Memorial Day. You have a four-day weekend, so it kind of extends your weekend to five. Make sure it's okay with your teachers in advance.
Well, that's it for today. Go look at our YouTube page at youtube.com/DJRavens. I'm Michael.
And I'm Ian. Have an epic day in school classes.